Doctor here, and welcome back to another GTA episode. Where today I am Trevor, it looks like, and I can't be Michael or Franklin. Great. So I'm just keeping an eye out for the house because I've got another mission to do. So it says drive a certain. There you go. So not that. Let's go. And I thought it would be good to have some music, but wait a second. The reason why I'm talking like this is because I've got a sore mouth and it's swollen up a bit, and it's really sore. And the reason why it might be lagging, because my brothers are playing Fortnite. So if you see any lag, just it's Fortnite. Because I hate Fortnite and I never play it, but if it's on my channel, it's my brothers.
After you killed Johnny K?
They damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my own damage, my soul. This statue here of infinite rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Pathetic, midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chap wearing, fucking asshole.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're
chap-wearing
assholes.
Wait, you little shit.
Sorry.
Hey, Mike fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him. Go send him. You can make big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield.
No! Fortnite. Sorry, guys. Alright, change that. Go straight to Minecraft. Sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. Really am. And it's actually wrecked the video. Wait a second. What could my tablet be useful for? Ah, I know! Videos! Yeah! Let me just watch this live video. Mm-hmm. prison. That's loaded. And that's how much I love The Rock. Sorry. So, we're gonna build a house. We're gonna build one.
What is up, guys? It is Will Build, and in this video we're going to be building a brand new third house. So the house we are building today is a stylish modern design with two floors and a large interior. It also features a decent sized garage, a simple but clean garden, and two pool areas with sunbeds. The main materials are white concrete blocks, bricks, blackstone blocks,
size we need for this build is 42 by 44 blocks. It is inside the white frame. The white frame is not side of the boat.
Oh, too.
From the rest block, we place 43 more points towards the left side of the board. From the last block, let's place 41 more quartz blocks towards the front side of the board. Now let's raise up the lines by two more layers to the bottom right side of the plot. Next, the first one we place a white concrete plot. Next, seven long white concrete men into the ground.
Seven. One, two, three, two, seven.
After we create another white concrete column. Between them, we place iron bars. Now we create an 8-long white concrete line into the ground.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Create a free high white concrete column again. Then free white concrete into the ground and create another column. Between the last two columns, replace black stained glasses with four blocks at the right of the doors. Place two dark oak doors into the doorway and place white curtains everywhere. Place three more white concrete blocks. Then create a three high white concrete column. Place three more blocks to the left. Print another column. Place three more blocks again, and create a three high white concrete column. Now we fill the rest of the wall with white concrete blocks. Let's fill the empty parts of the cold wall with light gray stained glass panes. Behind the doorway, we create a 2 blocks high 4x5 upside down U-chain using white concrete. Now we place 4 stairs into the shape. In front of it, replace the ground to white concrete. From the top right corner of the shape, we go down backwards and create a 9-long white concrete line to the right. We place 22 more white concrete blocks backwards. We place 22 more white concrete blocks 4x5 upside down in shape using white concrete. these chord steps into the shape. In front of it, replace the ground to light concrete. From the top right corner of the shape, we count one backwards and create a 9-long right concrete line to the right. We place 22 more right concrete blocks backwards. Place 22 more towards the left side of the board. Place 50 more blocks towards the front side of the plant. Nine more to the right. And connect the last block back to the new shape. Let's raise up in three. Goodbye, that boy.
Sorry, guys.
It's basically trying to do one of those quiz things, but it's taking ages. So you've got to build a certain thing and try and match it. Quick build or speed build. I can make a gun.
I need a hopper, but I don't, there is none.
Place 6 more blocks towards the left side of the road. But I'll be framed by one more layer and fill the top layer with light concrete blocks. From the top right corner of this platform, take out 9 to the left and place 4 white concrete blocks backwards. Place 6 more blocks towards the left side of the plot. Place 6 more backwards. Seven more blocks to the right. Place 20 more white concrete blocks towards the front side of the plot. Place 11 more to the right. Eleven more imports. And place 1 more to the right. Fill this frame with white concrete. From the top right. platform, it goes for backwards and this 8 by 0 windows to the right. Connect the last block to the fence at the front. Let's raise the last two lines up by one more layer. Onto the top of this one, we create a 9 long white concrete line. From the two ends of this line, add 10 more blocks backwards. Raise these lines up by 3 more layers. The roof with white concrete blocks. Now we create the first line of the stone slab for our body.
Sorry, this is one long thing. I'll see you in a minute. Sorry for about GTA 5. So, this is what I've done so far. This is not copied from a video. Right, and I've actually done this house a couple of times really. And it's actually turned out really good.
weeks than before, by 6 more than you are still left. To the middle of the left wall leads to the dark hole doors. Bottom left corner of the garage roof, people went upwards, turn to the right, and create an 8-door wide concrete line to the left. Place 3 more points backwards. 4 to the left. After this line, we play garage.
Ready? So guys, this is what I've done so far. Looking quite cool in it. Oh, wrong way. Looking quite cool. So, and I did also put So thanks for watching, leave a like and subscribe if you like what I did to this house. If you like what I did to this house, leave a comment and wait a second. Because this crosses in the face. So if you like what I did, please leave a like and subscribe. If you don't, just let me know in the comments. Thank you and goodbye.